With the 11th pick in the 2021 NFL Draft, the My Chicago Bears select Justin Fields, quarterback, Ohio State.
Justin Fields is made for Chicago because this is a tough kid, man.
Yes.
This is mental, physical toughness. Remember against Clemson, he's torching them with 6 touchdowns, but he gets his ribs cracked and he just blows right through it. Right?
Wait, for the first time in the history of the NFL, the Chicago Bears feel better about their quarterback than the Packers do because nobody knows how Aaron in Green Bay is going to end. In Chicago today, hope. Optimism. We did it.
It's impossible.
The Chicago Bears select Mitchell Trubisky, quarterback, North Carolina.
Crazy Bears town, the Bears, right? It's been how many decades since they won a Super Bowl? And even then they didn't have a quarterback, and they haven't had a quarterback since then. You know, if Jay Cutler is top 3 in your franchise's history, at least in the Super Bowl era, you're not doing something.
This is going to happen a lot. Khalil Mack just misses, and then there is the other.
Compressing all the stress, asthma on my chest, running out of breath. They gon' know my name. Clean up out the mud, brush the dirt up off me. Going hard, hit them where it hurts, kill them softly. Bone stress, trying to clear my mind, even smokeless, hopelessness. But I'm in this shit, full fledged, all reckless. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Running this shit, both legs, bro. Going around town, that they coming from my head though. Funny thing about it, damn, know it's in my head though. Skill set, clean me up, feel my goat clap though. So here's all it's gonna hard for me to let go. Let go, my ego, my ego in
the scene. Kaiser doesn't even have a chance to make a play, and then there's that guy earning every single pick.
Arthur Sherrill standing back. It's a pick, and it's on target. The Cunningham still on his feet. He may score.